Welcome to Mini Metro. I'm going to teach you how to make the perfect subway system. This is real simple. All you got to do is there and there. Hey, that works pretty well. Oh, what the fuck is that? Yeah, this will work. Real simple. Oh, well, let's just make this a little bit longer. There we go. I think London could use somebody like me design their subway system. I don't know how well the tube is designed, but definitely not as sophisticated as I can do it. Yeah. I don't know what's so hard about civil engineering. This is pretty fucking simple to me. Just keep adding stations. That's working pretty well. I can put more trains on the line. I'm just going to put all of them on this line because it needs it. This is a perfect subway system. What the fuck is that thing? There we go. Another train and another carriage. Awesome. Let's just put I don't like the way this station's looking now. Seems detrimental to my plans that I'm only allowed to have four cars on a single line. That is not going to work for me very well. And another carriage. This is all going fine. Got 200. Shit. Oh, I made a big W. Like winner. What I'm doing right now. Shit. Oh. People are not happy waiting up there. Fuck 'em. They're not happy. They don't have to take the subway. They can take a fucking ferry. Compensating for things just fine. I'm not being overwhelmed. Fuck you people. You gotta take the subway. You don't have any other choices. I have a monopoly on this thing. Don't give a shit. The metro closed down after only a month. Sad, really. Should have seen this coming when they didn't have more than one line.